Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on once again, and time for some gems aboard. Okay, so it's a new week, so a good chunk of the sessions are gonna be spent just, you know, getting the new stuff done, getting the PvP to tier one. I think Guild Wars starts up this week, so just gonna be doing a bunch of prep work on that. But yeah, so on and so forth when all that's done. Right, just doing some map farming and PvP. And I did state this in my Twitch description. I'm thinking this is going to be another rinse and repeat of yesterday. I'm probably only going to be on a few hours. And then eventually... Yeah, I think I laid down around 1 a.m. And then I woke up around 7 a.m. to... I don't want to say bright morning sunshine. We'll say cloudy sun, bright cloudy sunshine, I guess. Cause sky's pretty well covered up right now, but you kind of get the idea. But got woke up by morning brightness. So throughout the entire sleep session, my subconscious was just running a damn movie marathon the whole time. Like, it was all dream and nightmare filled. So, usually when something like that happens, it's like I hadn't slept at all. And then also, like usual, I'm not going to eat anything at first. Instead, I'm just going to drink water. And musically, I got this album like about a month or two ago. It's Patagonia Oscura. Patagonia, I believe, is I think it's like a mountain region in the very southern part of South America, I think. So, anyway, let me...
Shit, here we go again.
Darkstone now. Thank you.
Got it.
Now, I think the only thing I can skip now is the gold cheese. It's kind of a waste of effort. Thank you. three, and I'm hitting all of them. Oh shit, it's a campaign.
Thank you.
too good of a mood for this one. Not in the mood for the black metal. All right, here we go. I can't remember who it was that I'll mention this one. Game's frozen up. Oh, damn. Okay. I need three of them? Okay. I'm trying to get more blue gems on the board. Devour that one single hit point. Match. Seventy-4% jump. Yeah. had some PvP battles that went quicker than this.
Thank you.
wrestling match. Okay, not feeling the dungeon rap. It's the Shag, Scott Polk. Oh, he didn't do it. Well, for right now I'm in first, but I'm pretty sure the rest of the guild still has yet to take their turn, though. After which I'll probably drop down to 10th or something. We'll be right back. matches. Often. aboard. Matches.
Thank you.
Oh. What's up, Murder? Liches. That's a like a third person shooter, I think. If it's what I'm thinking of. Okay. Yeah, I think I saw Josh Stripe Hayes do part of the playthrough on that. do. So I gotta deal with this for 10 turns unless a miracle happens.
Kind of retarded.
Should be kind of nice to debuff the bunny. Rematches. Yeah, grab it while I still can. Something quick. someone to get a free leaf storm out of it, as the brambles do. Looking so good. Oh, frozen kicked in. Morning, Scout. He's doing some BBB. HBP needs a filter. Matches. I still want to do a battle or two. Trying to get a 2,000. Ooh. be an interesting one here. Looks like I might be having to use my mouse only for this battle. Most certainly I'm gonna get knocked around. Told you. One stinky hit point. If I can remember to, I'm gonna high five this one. Or even funnier. It'd be pretty damn embarrassing if I actually lost to this team. Yeah, bar peasants. I think at one point, probably right around the time that I started playing this game, that was one of my teams too. They were all peasants. PvP needs a filter. Matches. so good enough on PvP. Just gonna go ahead and skip over to the next one. Kinda drags. Yeah, short album here. It's like 10, 15 minutes. Yeah, it's kinda noisy though, especially towards the end. Abysmal Kingdom. This is their Gloomnivore album. Lord of Slaughter. I thought I had the diamonds for it. Or I already had. Oh damn. I actually do. Yeah. Okay. Yep. I can't remember, somebody else was supposed to go with Sir Quentin Badley. I didn't have it. Must be rough.
Thank you.
Oh, didn't work. Yeah, we just looked at that. I got about 5,000 diamonds, so. Thank you. I'm just gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I shouldn't be long.
Thank you.
Okay, this is a new one. I think I downloaded it yesterday. Lucifer Analog, I can't remember the album title. Lucifer Analog, it's their Spectre of the Duke album. It's technically classified as Dungeons and Dragons synth, but it don't sound much like it. I just thought of this, there's something I kind of want to do, not really related to the game at all, but it was a failed attempt last night, so I kind of want to talk about it, probably after this run. think that? Tower. Surge. Still working on it. Thank you. right done. Okay, so I just kind of feel I need to talk about this a bit. Last night I cleaned out my Steam closet, but something that I was trying to do is also I was trying to record a video of it, but because I have the overlays all wrong and stuff, it looked totally awful. So I just figured I'd just go ahead and talk about it here. But like I said, just kind of felt the need to get it out. I kind of remembered recently that even if you uninstall a game from your Steam, you can always reinstall it. Like if you can go on your store page. I got rid of Adventure Capitalist yesterday. Yeah, it says in library. But yeah, see, I can although this doesn't really make much sense. I mean, like I said, I actually uninstalled it. Okay. But yeah, like I said, I tried making a video of this. I had done this once before a long time ago. Just the old list here just gets kind of bloated. I get a whole bunch of games that I just don't play anymore. Yeah. So if I ever get a hankering to play a certain game, just go back and reinstall it. But yeah, like I said, the list was getting too long. There's like a whole bunch of games that I just hadn't played anymore. And plus, I think I'm back in my crash phase as well. So the majority of those games that I got rid of are one of those that'll crash. So some of the other games, they have a lot of sentimental value for me. I mean, Atari Vault is definitely one of them. I grew up with a lot of the games that are on there, so definitely don't want to get rid of it, despite the fact that I don't play it that much. So, like I said, I couldn't really do it yesterday, so just go ahead and do it now. I've already cleared everything out. Yeah. Guess I'll update this while I'm here. Yeah. I'll often do that on YouTube movies as well. If it looks like a movie that I'd want to watch more than once, I'll just buy it and not rent it. Right that.
Thank you.
Hey, Keith. But yeah, Keith, the way it's looking right now, this is probably gonna be a repeat of yesterday. I'll probably break off here fairly soon. Just take another nap and then come back and do another stream. Probably another doubleheader. Sounds like a cat. Oh, and that's something else too. There's another upside to doing double header streams. The way YouTube works, if your video is over 6 hours, YouTube can't mute or they can't cut out any footage from it. So splitting them into two smaller streams is actually a good thing. So if anything on my video is copyright claimed, then YouTube can go ahead and, you know, mute that part out. Yeah, that's something I learned recently. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Screw. See you next time. Cleansed off, so. So we're back to that again. Like I was telling Screw and everybody else, last night I went through my Steam library and just got rid of all the games that I hardly ever play, especially the ones that crash. Probably want to save it though. I'm thinking this is probably going to be my last run right here. Yeah, Bit dated.
Holy shit.
Are you talking the movie Halloween or just holiday? Okay, yeah, it just hit me, yeah. Not the kind of table you want your children playing. Okay, I gotta cry uncle on this. Alright, this is Ember Dweller. I forget how though. Yeah, the faintest light. Didn't Aptitude say something like that? Like he's got about like 500 pinball tables or something? Like he won the lottery? Huh? Excuse me. Thank you, Guitaro. Gonna do some upgrading, and then I'll probably call it a sesh. Best just wasn't good enough. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it from here, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off. I'm starting to doze off here. Like I said, at the start of the stream, just some bad sleep. All of it was a dream and nightmare filled. My mind was running a damn movie marathon on me today. So, but what I am gonna go ahead and do is, probably just gonna take a nap for like an hour or two, roughly. And then, when I come back, I'll probably do another stream. What I'm going to be streaming, I don't know. I guess I could... Because, again, like I said earlier, I cleaned up my Steam library, just got rid of a lot of the games that, I don't play anymore, and or the ones that crash. So yeah, but like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it good, and I'll probably come back at some point a few hours from now. So, but until then, thanks for dropping by, and I'll see you all next time.